I remember you referring, you know, to when he passed on.
Yeah, yeah.
That you thought he was murdered.
Mm-hmm. That's a totally different story. Yeah, because nobody could explain the circumstances of his death. His people, his own people, actually went and abducted him from his car and took him to a native doctor of some sort to cure him of his insanity. Why insanity? Because he was funding so many philanthropic projects. He was giving people his money, which he had kept in the bank for so long, all through his professional career. He didn't spend a dime of the money he was getting from Europe. So he had a lot of money in UBA at the time, because one of the managers was my friend. And they were even advising him to invest and invest. But you know, in his own native, with his own native intelligence, he did not do much investment. He built his house, he did bits and pieces, but he had a lot of money.
A lot of
So he felt like distributing, and they said he was mad. So they took him to a native doctor, started giving him all kinds of concoction, and the man passed on. So that's why I said, you know, he could have been murdered.